I'm getting word we have a situation backstage in it. Hey, it looks like now we have a brawl on our hand.
Ooh, a vicious headbutt. Just a nasty headbutt.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Oh, what a headbutt.
That hurt.
What a chop.
That'll fillet your chest.
To the table with authority.
Oh, my God. What a slap.
Disrespect.
Sit out slam.
Right across the face.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
What impact!
Right in the kisser.
Flair moved at the right time.
She finds an answer to Charlotte.
Stomping. Ouch.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh. Oh, what a chop.
Slips out of the way.
Ooh, elbow strike.
Oh, nice deep arm drag.
What a forearm smash.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Ouch!
Oh, that's a hard kick.
No, not with the bat.
Home run.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Boom.
Ray felt that coming.
Oh.
Ooh.
And she dodged that one nicely.
Ooh, vicious headbutt.
Peck.
Oh, what a slap.
Oh, signature big boot from Flair. Thunderous slam.
Boom.
Well scouted by Charlotte.
Nice leg pick.
The queen looking to finish things off. Here's the finish.
Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
These two need to think of the long-term effects that battling backstage will do to their careers.
Well, long-term effects could be drastic. Anything can become a weapon back there. One of them could catch a chair in the face or get cut on broken glass. Even worse, destroy catering.
Well, I pray that nothing like that happens here, guys.
Face first.
Flapjack.
Bam, what a slap.
Uh-oh.
Oh, roundhouse kick. Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Oh, stomping away.
Escaped just in time.
Oh, straight forearm.
Oh, that was just malicious. Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
And it's Charlotte with the reversal.
Snap suplex.
Charlotte a step ahead there.
Oh, foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
Oh, Ray caught by the counter.
Oh, what a headbutt.
Quick thinking pays off.
Charlotte with the boot.
Reversal. Can she capitalize?
Ooh, sharp kick.
Great counter.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh, foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
Oh.
Charlotte, a step ahead there.
Oh, perfect kick.
She did her homework there.
Haymaker connects.
The roundhouse connects.
Oh, what a kick.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Oh, foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
Hurricanrana.
Oh, oh my God, a steel chair.
Good defense.
DDT.
Spiked.
Golly, that sounded rough.
Connects on the kick.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
Oh, roundhouse kick. Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Kick lands.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Whoa, Charlotte Waylaser. Face buster. Strikes with a kick.
Well scouted by Charlotte.
She had it scouted.
Ooh, wait.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.